Let's see, let me read that previous reel first. That was July 4th. No, let's see. Yeah, July 4th. Kitty's Pet Parade, 1967. Melvin and Evelyn Greenhill Children, James, Mary Kay, Doris, Paul, John, and Anne. And then this is September 21st, 22nd, 23rd, 1967, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Scenes of tropical hurricane after it began to subside. Beulah began on Tuesday, September 19th, and subsided by Saturday morning, September 23rd. Scenes taken from slide tower on the top of house and in the yard and in road front of home. Wow. They got like 6 feet deep down at that canal.
Wow.
On down there.
Wow. Good thing else, house is on high ground. You know?
Yeah. There's how it was boarded up.
That's about the only thing above water around
you. Yeah. Yeah, it was. There's a boat they had used to take out some of the belongings of people that lived down at the end of the road.
That flooded?
Yeah. They flooded pretty bad.
Oh, no. Is that the barn?
Yeah, that's the barn.
And whose boat is that? Who's in it?
Oh, that's me and Debbie.
It is?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
We got into everything, didn't we?
Yeah, you did. Golly, are you beached?
Yeah, it's pretty low there. It had been higher because they brought it up and tied it to the palm tree.
Who brought it up?
The people that got used it to get their stuff out. They just left it there.
So that's you guys' boat?
No. It was the people that got their stuff out. It was their boat. They just left it there. So I didn't worry about it. It was not a very good boat anyway. There's Daddy's up on top of the house.
Oh,
look
man.
At that.
Oh, man. Is that looking toward the Rio Grande?
No, that's looking east. That's a little bit north. Moving to east.
So.
Yeah.
How deep?
Oh, that's probably, I don't know, I guess it could have gotten a foot deep somewhere out there. Oh yeah, there's the tree that got blown over on the house.
Wow. I bet that was loud.
Well, it was real slow. It just kind of, it wasn't very fast.
We had one break and fall on the house.
That would have been fast.
That was scary.
This one just leaned.
Yeah. That was a hurricane. I can't remember which it was, but I was probably like 8 or 9. It wasn't Carla because we were already in Alice. But we were in the house up on blocks. And it was shaking the house.
Oh,
just shaking the walls. I mean, you really wondered if it was going to hold together.
There's the other tree.
Oh,
well,
man.
That broke off.
Fell down, too.
That was a mesquite. It just tore that up.
Oh, wow. I think I'm thinking of Celia. Celia was bad for us.
Yeah. It was still raining through those clouds.
Gosh.
That one had so much rain with it.
Yeah.
That's me and Debbie.
Where?
Right
up?
There.
out there playing? Is that, was that a little boat again?
This is hurricane damage in Harlingen, October 8th, 1967. Look at that silt.
Oh, man.
Sunday, floodwater damage to homes in Harlingen, Texas, residential section.
Oh, dear.
Those just had. These homes were some really expensive ones on Arroyo, Colorado. And, I mean, look at that yard. That's a yard.
Oh, God.
That's silt. It was just deposited there.
How low were they?
Not that low. That one fell into the Arroyo.
Man.
It just washed it out from under it.
Poor people. Poor people.
This is Port Isabel. October 13th, 1967, Friday, Hurricane Beulah damage at Port Isabel. Also, tanker and cargo ship at Port Brownsville. Four C-123 seaplanes sprayed for mosquitoes first time on Monday, October 2nd. Second time on Saturday, October 28th, with three C-123 planes from Corpus Christi. There's a boat.
Oh, wow. We would see stuff like that after hurricane. On Padre.
Yeah.
That was weird. We'd see refrigerators in the sand dunes.
Oh, man.
That was weird stuff. Look at that boat. Gosh, people just don't believe it when you see stuff like this.
Yeah,
that's a big boat, wasn't it?
I don't think those were on land. I think those were in the ship channel.